do this. And I'm gonna tune again. Hurry up. Good. I'm good. I'm really excited to be joining Mandolin Orange for a couple of their dates in the fall. I've been listening to them since I was 14. So this is kind of incredible. They're a really great band. This next song is not about them. It's not. It's really not. That sounded weird. You don't know what the song is. That's not funny. But, so this next song, I wrote it about a man in my life. And I played it for him once. I played him like the hook, and he was like, "That's awful. That's so mean. I can't believe you'd write that." And I was like, "Oh, sure." And it was like while we were dating the second time or something. And then we broke up again, and I finished it. I don't know. I thought it was always going to be for me. I never thought I would record it, but I did. This one is called "I Don't Like You or Your Band." What a shame it is that the rock I thought you were turned out to be sand. No, I don't like you or your band. Your cigarettes, your leather shoes, you, your friends, and your middle class white boy blues. You become something I can't stand. Don't even miss holding your hand. And I don't like you or your band. Get your shit together. You don't wanna be living with mom and dad forever. And maybe you learn the words to your own songs so your fans can sing along. Your cigarettes, your leather shoes, you, your friends, and your middle class white boy blues. You become something I can't stand. Don't even miss holding your hand. I don't like you or your band. Well, you look dumb smoking hand-rolled cigarettes, and I look pretty, I'm looking pretty in my dress. You've left me unamused and unimpressed. And I don't like you or your band. Your cigarettes, your leather shoes, you, your friends, and your middle class white boy blues. You become something I can't stand. Don't even miss holding your sweaty hand. And I don't like you or your band. Your cigarettes, your leather shoes, you, your friends, and your middle class white boy blues. You become something I can't stand. Holding your hand, and I don't like you or your.